With or Without You has a lot of urine in it, and you'd have to ask the man himself what it's about. But what I get from it is you're ready to accept, but you're ready to leave something behind.
Right.
And much like life itself, you know, something comes your way, but there's a sacrifice, and you have to leave something else behind.
Right.
But the making of that was started with a beatbox, this, you know, available Yamaha beatbox that we had. And then we came up with a chord sequence. Adam played a lovely bass part. And then we had a little secret weapon. It was called the Infinite Sustain Guitar, invented by my good friend Michael Brook, a Canadian associate. And Michael invented this instrument that you could just, you didn't have to use your right hand on the guitar. You just held the notes with your left hand, and he had a little self-looping system built into the instrument, which caused it to go into this that kind of thing, but was able, as you went up higher on the guitar, the infinite sustain just kept going into the stratosphere. So that sound that you hear was us taking the infinite sustain guitar out of the box, edge plugging it in to see what it did, and it started making that sound. I said, let's put it on With or Without You. And he was really just testing the guitar to see what it could do. And he did a take. I said, oh, that sounds pretty good, Edge. Would you try another one? And then we did the second one, and that was it. Did a little best of the two performances, and that became that signature high-frequency stratospheric sound on With or Without You.